like I wasn't really gonna record this shit. Damn, but I was just on my Instagram live and a girl told me, why you on auto-tune? Look, check this out. I'm in that back, whole hood posted outside. Dice game poppin', niggas droppin' cause my .9. Shake them bitches, throw them bitches, snappin', holla 4-5. Hit and quit with the munchies, now I'm on my way to Popeyes. Keisha at the window, she don't never give me half fries. Walking that bitch high as a skyscraper, not a weed gone. Spot two rare bitches, one was thick and had a weave long. She noticed who I was and like, I got you on the ringtone. Now I'm at the register, I straight order a two-piece. Red bean biscuit, two apple pies and an iced tea. Cashier smiling, I'm noticing this hoe like me. But I'm stuck on red with them curves and them pretty white teeth. I'ma sit in here and eat, I'm finna dig in. Overheard red friend talking about our boyfriend. She like, fuck that nigga, I never fuck with him again. Girl, I swear to God, then I told her swearing was a sin. She like, man, you a rapper, you know niggas dogs. I'm like, yep, and you know it too, so why your heart involved? Now she tryna switch the subject on me, telling me I'm tall. Conversation paused, this the part when baby daddy called. Bitch, where you at? She like, you gon' get enough for that. Calling me out my lane, bitch, you lame, nigga. Matter of fact, had my clothes packed, I'm about to leave you cause the love gone. Dude ain't reply, he simply gave that hoe the dial tone. Now she like, he wrong, man, text me on your free time. Real name Bridget, but they call me being offside. Told her, bit that up, jumped in a coupe and got on outline. Told her, bit that up, jumped in a coupe and got on outline. I'm gone, nigga. I look, just let the beat play this later that day, tell me. But you a respect gangster. You hear me? What happened? Oh, yeah, look. Fell asleep full of syrup on the couch at TJ House. Several different messages, Bridget texting me, flashing out. Dude end up batting her in her mouth to put her in her place. Took her baby from her, told her find her somewhere else to stay. Now she at the Super 8 telling me swing on her. I got fresher ground of Weston attached with a beam on her. I hit back, give me 5 minutes, B, I'm on my way out. She like, bring me some purple and a Sprite, I tell her stay there. Phone going dead, I'm tired of texting, I call her. B, what room number you in? It's me and the new Impala. She like, man, I'm on the second floor, third door right side. Back then I hopped out with the purple and my 4-5. Off the elevator, she at the door with a towel on. Fog on the windows, I'm guessing she left the shower on. She go to running and telling me how I do. Flash full of purple, I try to hold it in, but I just had to let it. She like, that shit ain't funny, man, you can see my crooked smile. He know I'm thugging, he want custody to keep my child. Before I got the reply, nigga beat the door down. Thought it was the people, she instantly threw the drone out. At this point, a nigga knocking at the door. Yeah. I'm like, man, who the fuck that is? She like, yeah, man, I don't know. Don't nobody know we here. Yeah, man. She done spooked me. Now look what the hell I was like. What you doing, man? Put that fucking gun up. Be you tripping? I ain't finna let nigga murder one us. But man, you ain't gotta hide. Just sit on the bed. I'm like, what bet? But if he touch you, B, we go exchange lit. Bust the door wide open. Now he in here, nose running. Big Trey 5'7 watching B like she stole something. She like, Kate, we wasn't even fucking. Man, passing through. Now can you leave, please? I'm not trying to get put out my room. I hear boom. Dude, bullet hit the microwave. Bridget ducking. I'm trying to wet him like a tidal wave. He shot like 5 times. Wildfire. Probably looking, but I'm so hip to guns. Now I know y'all the bullets. I go to clapping and running down the stairs, trying to step to perfection and put a bite on that 4-5 Weston. He had a Lexus by the exit, dude, get away. Try to get him, but them pussies got on the interstate. Gone. Now I ain't even gonna lie, I put myself in the situation. Cause for one, I was being thirsty at Popeye. For two, I heard a nigga blowing on his hoe. For three, I know how crazy niggas is over hoes. And for four, I just motherfucking know. You hear me? Me's in a motherfucking go. You hear me? Yeah. Stop playing.
Bitch. Not playing from the 10-op.